Bruce, I've got a present for you. I've located one of Penguin's trucks at the rear of the movie studios.
A truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy.
Thanks, my friend.
Penguin gave me a...
Hey, Lenny. Is that you?
Oh, God, it's him! The frickin' Bat! Get us out of here!
It's the Bat! He's found us! What are we gonna do? Lose him! We gotta get off the road! Okay, hold on! What the hell is the Bat doing here? I thought Scarecrow took care of him! Anyone see him? I'm trying to drive here! I don't see anything! You think he's still out there? How should I know? Hey, boss, we got a problem.
Who is it?
It's the Bat. He's following us.
We're losing.
We're trying. It ain't easy.
I don't want to hear that. If you bring him anywhere near my guns, I'll do you some serious damage. Where is he now?
I don't know. I can't see him.
Just because you can't see him, don't mean he can't see you. Next time I hear from you, it better be good news.
He's gone. We actually lost him. All right, get us off the road before he comes back. I'm taking us back to base. Good thinking. I knew we could outrun him. He never had a chance of catching us. I told you he couldn't keep up. The Bat's lost it.
Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
Getting to have fun with all these weapons.
The quicker we offload these guns, the quicker we get our cut.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
Bat been, you know, the Bat.
trust me.
Oh, yeah.
Right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link. Ah, you still bitching about that? Yeah, damn right I am. Your stretch was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny.
What you gonna do with your cut of the score?
Relocate.
This'll be too easy. Hey, buddy. This is gonna hurt.
I forgot how well we work together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good. I get to decide my own hours. And best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder. I haven't seen Robin around tonight. You know, I still think of him as the new guy. Couldn't have been easy for him, you know, coming in after what happened, but kid's got a lot of heart. Promise me, when we finally catch up with Penguin, I get some one-on-one time. He needs reminding Bloodhaven's off-limits. This isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least 3 more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge.
Offline!
payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
With every fight you show me a little more. When we meet, you have nothing left.
You've already completed this trial. Therefore, it must have been defective. Ergo, you cannot return. Consequently, go away!
Go away.
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
Did you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy.
Forces just took another hit. The militia won't hold this city hostage. I'm going to find and disarm their network of explosives. going to search for the militia. Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Ark of Night stronghold on Founder Plaza. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, Sam. The Lion's Den awaits.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely. Although she's a teeny tiny bit of a dead.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
Fakes, phonies, charlatans, all of them. I'm telling you, Bats, now I know how Elvis felt. You know, after he died.
Trying to save lives.
I will not calm down. I've had enough of your prodding and poking, locking me up with these maniacs. You have no right to keep me here. No right!
Trust me, you're safer in here than out there. We'll be done in a few hours, if you cooperate. The information you requested is here on the back computer. It doesn't look good.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse-engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
No, no, no. This will not do. There's no way you're sticking us in here, Brucey. It'll be like some awful sitcom. Two wacky roommates, one quarantine cell. I know comedy, Bruce. This'll get old fast. I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Ha! Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do. Not looking too good for the Bat family, eh? Well, on the bright side, your Christmas card list is getting shorter by the minute.
Scarecrow and the Knight are at each other's throats. What about? Same thing as always. When exactly the Knight gets to kill the Bat?
Me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. To destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Batman thinks some giant plants are gonna help him? Guy's getting desperate.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
Oh yes, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that alert. It was bad news. Leader Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Coming through!
Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
And purify the Joker gene pool.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
It bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies!
Radars are down.
He's coming for us.
Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not.
Don't underestimate him.
So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect.
You think he lasted this long on luck?
Yeah, and it's about to run out. Think the Bat'll try something?
Status. Gamma 4 to you, copy.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in there to re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
You boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, and I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Where's Batman been hiding?
Batman!
dust.
Any last plans, Batman? You better make it.
I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I've had a bad feeling about this city for weeks, ever since the fires started.
I need more evidence to be certain, but I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
Everything's going to be okay. You'll be safe with the rest of your men back at GCPD. Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
I'm not sure what the militia will rue the loss of more, sir. That bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
Machines won't quit, Batman.
Not until you're dead. Me and Dad came to Gotham when I was like 15. I wanted to see Batman. Ha! Funny how things work out.
Thank you.
sighted. Destroy him!
Hack initiated, sir. Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Fight your way out of this!
Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Batman's here! Surround him! Destroy him!
Okay.
drone offline. EMP!
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. The militia have lost their bomb.
Thank you. And you burn with them!
Lock him up.
No!
Batman, on your feet, Lins.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third-degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?